Deanna?
Yeah, come on. That's before you take your TV. Make sure you check the back of it. Check the serial numbers and make sure it's yours, okay?
You got me.
Yes, sir.
We in trouble, Hook.
We need to talk about Byron and Hook.
What about him?
They're playing practical jokes on our customers.
We started with Leisha the first one this morning.
Send him home.
And we don't have any money.
So what? This is serious business. This isn't a joke. When was the last time you went into a bank and one of the security guards was with the customers?
I remember.
You want the customer to feel okay coming in here. What happens if that customer goes and tells me, oh my God, I just went in that store and they just scared the living out of me?
You need to make an example to somebody. Enough is enough. This isn't a joke.
Funny. You guys cross the line. It's not funny when you're dealing with my customers. Right?
I know that. That's why I take it all the way.
Yeah, but you guys are both, like, thinking it's funny. It's not funny.
Okay.
You're sitting back there laughing.
I've never said I wasn't, sir. I take total responsibility. Okay. I understand.
I'm sending you both home for the day. So, come back tomorrow morning. You guys, good morning.
Tomorrow's write-up when they come in, Byron and Hook, for inappropriate behavior.
I'm sending you both home for the day. So, come back tomorrow morning. You guys, good morning.
Hello.
You did the only thing that you could possibly do.
You had no
get
choice.
Rid of them.
Right. But we have no guards right now.
You know what? I'm not worried about it. We have our own backs.
Yeah.
We need somebody checking the tickets in the front. Let's have Rodney grab one of the girls immediately because there's stuff that's me coming out of pawn. Rodney.
Rodney.
Grab one of the girls and start checking the tickets up front, please. Show her exactly what to do.
Right.
Thank you.
So stupid.